Hey guys, James here, and what? I'm sorry. I kind of got confused when I was loading up the world. In this episode, we're gonna be trying to get the fiery blade sword thing. A for effort, I guess. I literally butchered that name. So this episode we're gonna be going to the depths of hell. Hey guys, you wanna go hell with me? Oh yeah, that'd be fun. Oh gosh. Okay, so basically all we have to do, instead of doing it this way, let's just do it this way. Let me get the torches out. I'll be back once I reach hell. Okay, guys, I finally made it to hell. And let's go. Okay. We should probably get that hell forge. Ooh, bombs. Nice. Always good for... Actually, let's get this stone. Now let's get rid of that. If we end up fighting the Wall of Flesh, which we will, we're gonna need to be able to make a ginormous freaking bridge, cause it's very good. It makes it much easier, that's for sure. Okay, so we need to get Hellstone, that's what it's called. Hellstone, as easy as I can. As easy. Oh crap, imp. Oh, that was close. Okay, so let's get this Hellforge. There we go. Nice. Now that we get the Hellforge. The Archdemon, these things are the hardest to defeat, like, they're really strong. First try, you're joking. No, you're joking. I did not get it on first try. You're joking. You're joking. Ew, Crystal Storm. Now, that's something else. That's weird. What? Wait, hold on. I don't think I'm supposed to get that till hard mode. I don't think you're supposed to get that till hard mode, though, aren't you? I thought that was a hard mode weapon. Isn't it? Isn't that a hardstone weapon? A hard? Oh my gosh! Dude, this weapon's insane! Dude. Ah, no! I can't get out. Oh my gosh. No, an imp. Not again. You son of a gosh darn. Oh my gosh. Let's get some of this hellstone though. Oh, that bomb serpent's come back. Okay. There we go. Jeez, this is so super scary, but I can't believe I got that weapon. That weapon's insane. Oh, you know what? I just noticed I do not have room. Hold on. I'll be back when I get a bunch, or if I die. Probably I'll die first. Okay, guys, I got more of the hellstone. Now, let's make, like, a little hole. I'm gonna have to be really smart here. Okay, so I'm gonna poke a little hole where so it's gonna go out. And just in case, let's make a really big hole over here so I can escape. case it fails, you know what I mean? Okay. I'll poke this hole now. Don't kill me! Go, go, go that way, go that way, go that way. I don't know if it's gonna work. Bad timing, bad timing. That was really freaking bad timing, that's for sure. Oh my gosh, thank goodness it worked. I don't know if that guy's coming back. Everybody dance, ding, 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 ding. Okay, so now that I know I can just mine all this and then get the lava to go away, wait for it to go away, you know. I'll be back once I get all of this. Yeah, I'll be back in a second. Okay, guys, I died. I was incinerated. You know what I just remembered? I need lava and I need obsidian. I just remembered. But now I got a hell forge and I got this awesome spell. It summons rapid fire and it's piercing, which is 8% more damage, 10% critical strike chance. And yeah, this was a pretty awesome episode and we got a lot of freaking Hellstone. I'm really tired. It's kind of late. It's 9 o'clock and it took me like a freaking hour to do all that work and I am so tired. I'm talking into the phone part. I'm just so tired. I gotta make it to the video. Well said. No, I'm just kidding. That's a movie reference. It's basically from a movie. It's basically this guy that got stranded. And he was stranded for a bit. And he freaking called his, like this tennis ball or something. I can't remember, but it was a ball. And I didn't even know it was that movie until my dad said it was. And I was just joking. I'm like, is it that one movie where he's like, Wilson? And my dad's like, yeah. And I'm like, oh, really? I was just joking. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. In between episodes, though, I'm going to see if the crystal shards. I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to get these, though, till hard mode. So maybe it was a glitch, or maybe it's possible to get it. But I thought you get these during hard mode, because you get the crystals then. That's where you get the crystals. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!